City has closed the shelter for Hurricane Harvey evacuees. The last remaining people at the shelter have been taken to shelters, hotels, and other housing in their hometowns. At one point, 400 people were staying at the shelter in East Austin. That number was down to just 27 on Thursday.